You are tuned into Raine's Magic, The Detox, on Mind and Soul 101.3 FM. And we have artist Thizzy Marley in the building.
What do you do?
And Leon, Mr. Urban Farmer and Artist as well.
How y'all doing?
Flowing with us today. We're going to hear more from Leon, but first let's get back to you, Thizzy.
In February 2012, when I picked up the pencil again for the first time, I did some stupid stuff. I ran the streets. You know, everybody got a background, but do I have regrets? No, because I had fun when I was doing it. In 2012, I picked up the pencil for the first time. February 2017, I put my 2 weeks notice in, and I've been working for myself ever since. Again,
This February.
All but again, right. It took 5 years for me to get to the position that I'm at. I have a gallery, exhibit going on at the Love Jazz all the way till October 1st. Again, I have 45 pieces in that show, and everything is for sale.
So what in February made you do it? Just do it.
I told God after I make my first 10 grand in art, I'm going to start working for myself. Mm. Where I made 15 grand in like 2 months. And so I was like, yep. All right, God, it's time for me to do it. So you had a goal. Yeah, I had a goal.
And you surpassed that goal.
Yes.
So
In a few months.
Okay. What I just heard from that is like you had a goal. And you surpassed it, so you trusted yourself, and you just
I trusted God that He's going to take care of everything.
Without Him, I am nothing.
With Him, I am everything. Mm-hmm. Even my show is called Jah's Vessel because I'm only a vessel. He's the Almighty Creator, and He creates through me.